That's one of the most amazing things I've ever seen a funny car do. And if there were a lesser driver that didn't keep their composure, that car came up, and when it came down, he didn't overreact. He maintained the steering in that car, and it landed. This is one of the most amazing things I've ever seen in drag racing. It got on the wheelie bar. It didn't pull the car, didn't yank the body off. It didn't want to roll the car back into a rollover, and he was able to maintain the run, cross the finish line, and win the round.